look.
Stuns on that bust and down.
Let's go!
If doubts and curiosity plague you, wasn't a war.
Mm-hmm.
Let's go.
Moet.
Ah! Let's go.
Audra Arch, dead ahead.
Found something. Sure.
Stun the net boss.
Offset worth and rot!
Got it. Finished.
Right.
Audra Arch, dead ahead. Arch, dead ahead.
Let's go! Right.
Huh? Right.
Follow you. I just get a strange feeling near the end of a hunt. Like an itch on the end of my nose. I feel like we're close. After all this time, a part of me had already accepted that I'd never find him. That I'd be stuck wandering like this forever. Admit, I didn't believe you at first. Still didn't until now. I spent this much time around anyone since the long hunts in Nasitak. But I've gotten to know you, seen how you deal with Kith. Whatever else you turn out to be when we find Theos, you're honest. I know you wouldn't lead me astray in this. Question. That depends on who he is now. I'd like to think that traveling for 5 years entitles me to give him a solid earful about all of it. But what really matters to someone in Persok's position? The village he left behind? The family he likely won't remember? I hadn't thought of it that way. Who knows? When we find Theos, maybe you'll get your wish.
Affect-worthen!
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
Moe Pixie Anna!
Let's go!
Anyone suspected of treachery must be reported at once. Good, you have come. You have heard of the recent defections from our order caused by this apostate in Kratom. This is a dangerous woman whose lies spread like plague. She inspires chaos, sows conflict. Because of these unusual circumstances, I am speaking to all our initiates personally to ensure there is no more dissension. Who she was no longer matters. If her following continues to grow, there will be war. And all our work will be undone. You were recruited from Kratom, were you not? You must have known this heretic woman, Yavara. I see. And did she return the sentiment? People such as this woman, they carry little room in their hearts for anything but their own delusions. I trust that you will not let these old feelings cloud your judgment. I am trusting you to remain loyal to the gods in this. If you do not, you will have greater powers than me to answer to. But you will answer to me as well.
Off!
Your thoughts must flow deeply indeed.
Your mind comes bearing.
It is because I... The birthing bell. Yes. The ritual, the expectant mother. I could often sense her thoughts and those of her child.
What? If doubts and curiosity... I suspect the answers will seed more questions. The cost of troubling me seems... wasn't a war. Gods have taken...
Right.
Amazing. You could fit a whole village in here.
Hail and well met.
This place, as beautiful as it can be with the absence of children.
Rip.
Right.
Stunzenet busted down the bats!
Moe Pixi Anna! Moe Pixi Anna!
Let's go! Let's go!
My mind feels shocked.
Object worthy!
chapter are ye?
Arthur Worth. Arthur Worth.
Let's go.
Moe Ixi Anna. Moe Ixi Anna.
Let's go!
Optic were than rock!
I'm ready. Good.
Huh?
I'm ready.
Hmm? Need something? Understood.
Yeah.
Worth a look.
Let's go. Let's go!
Ugh, my head is spinning. Stand clear. I think I'm gonna pop it.
Worth a look.
Thank you.
Hmm. Yeah.
Your thoughts must flow deeply indeed. Your thoughts must flow deeply indeed.
Hmm.
Yeah? Will do.
Yeah. Right.
Were they wrong?
Sure. Thank you.
doing now?
Not as beautiful as the Anguithan ruins near my home, but...
Hello! Greetings!
Last thing the Deerwood needs is another foreign colony.
Hail, Estramore.